am I calling home? You don't know me. I just found your cell phone.
Oh, thank goodness you came across my phone. My God, my entire life's in there.
So maybe we can have lunch tomorrow or a coffee?
Okay.
I'm right down here.
Yeah.
Am I too late?
Why didn't you tell me you had a new fling? Oh, wow.
Shall we?
Will you introduce him to your family or to all your friends?
Well, Leon is a cardiologist, Mom.
Oh.
He's one of the best in the country.
I'm not so sure about the best in the world, but I'm definitely the smallest one.
Are you riding a horse?
There are a lot of normal guys out there.
I'm talking to this beauty right now. Go, go, go.
Yeah, hey. This beauty's already here with someone.
Look at you. If you can even reach a mirror, that is.
Do you really have to date a him?
Karina told me that you came by the office.
Well, this isn't working out, okay?
I don't understand what you're saying.
I wouldn't want to get in the way of your bigger plans.
You usually hear what you want. Why don't you just give her a chance?
Just so you know, Leon is a much bigger man than you'll ever be, in every way. You're so special to me.